What's up, guys? It's your boy Richie, and welcome to a new episode. Like, before I even continue this video, I just want to say thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Like, I see you guys commenting, like, I see all of you, and I appreciate the love and the support. So, big thumbs up for you guys. And before I even continue, I just want to big up my boy IG Fresh for hooking me up with this cap. It's kind of fuego, and it means fire in Spanish. I'm not sure. So the topic of this video, guys, is basically just showing you how to uncage your ultra boots. Like, I already uncaged them, as you can see, but I will show you how to lace them as well. I already laced the right pair, so I will show you how to lace the left pair. Like, I already laced the right shoe, as you can see, and the only thing that I used to uncage them was with a scissor. Just had to cut the cage, basically, and you need to cut it really low. So here's the left shoe, guys, and as you can see, I haven't laced it yet. So before we even start, I just want to show you that kind of holes down here. Oh, sorry for the better focus. There you go. That kind of holes down here, and you need to lace them like a pyramid, basically, like I will show you. So let's start with the lacing. After being lacing for a couple of minutes, here's the result, and I'll just continue. Basically, just go like a pyramid, as you can see. I'm actually done lacing down here, so I'm thinking about jumping over here, which I did on the other shoe, as you can see here. So yeah, let's do it. Now we're finally done. As you can see, here's the lacing. It's not so perfect at the moment. Like, I will make it look better later. But anyways, thank you guys for watching once again. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. And what do you think about me uncaging my Ultra Boost after having them for several months? Boom, 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 boom. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So bye bye. Bandido é traficante.